Yeah, I'll keep this little shroud outfit on. See anything good underneath the water? Not that I could see. Ooh, Oceanology Society. Oh, fuck.
A whale's eyeballs are fixed. To look in a different direction, it must turn its whole body.
That's it.
Logar's death. Aquatic protections.
Let's see what we've got.
Bunch of junk in here.
Got it.
All it takes is a steady hand, eh?
This place is filthy.
approximately 70%
Excellent.
Information updated. Approximately 97% of all life on the planet is found in the sea.
Wow.
Welcome to the Nahat Oceanological Society. Welcome to the Nahat Oceanological Society.
Loctite. Hey.
What is? I wish this damn thing would shut up.
Go check that out.
I'll get it done. Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can
do. Welcome to the Nahat Oceanological Society.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with me?
Vault 111, Pip-Boy, yeah.
Shite. Almost had it that time. I got it. You can thank me any time now. I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
Nothing really important about this Oceanological Society. That is sad. Thought there'd be something cool, but there's jack shit. Maybe in the other. This is a research lab. There's where it might be at. Oh, please tell me there's a rebreather here. Or a submarine.
No way I could pick this. Hey.
Hmm?
Think you can unlock that?
Will do. This one might be rough. Don't get your hopes up. Oh yeah. I love that click. Lock's open. You fishing for a snog? Whoa, whoa. You hear that? Found ya! Wiping the floor with you. Ugh, are you kidding me? It stinks in here.
Machete. Dead on the ground.
Looks like someone wanted their seafood to go.
Myrlurks might have came from this coast, but not exactly at the time span we think. A lot closer to the time we would never have thought of.
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
Drink a drop of that.
If I were me, I wouldn't either. But I'm not me in real life. Let's see. Gotta tell me. The keys in the boat over there. I'm guessing there's gonna be a lot of my alerts. Oh yeah. I have so many fucking glowing ones. Escape, little bastard.
it.
Let's get off on their dock. That's great. Should be able to travel on the ocean and find some pretty damn cool shit. Oh man, the visual glitch is not working so well. I definitely need to fucking breathe if I go down there. Or I need to get a power armor suit on. Okay, what the fuck was that? The fuck was that? Fuck is this? Okay. Underwater drilling sites. We gotta do now is mark this shit on the map. And then we gotta fast travel to base, get some power armor fixed up, hit the bottom of the ocean. There we go. I gotta tell Kenny about this. Just download the curse app and I can do it without having to change screens. Without having to alt tab.
If we don't move fast, we're gonna start glowing.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me. Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone. Still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Can it wait?
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails. What? Stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I so want to kill her.
Okay, let's see.
Let's see.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Shut the fuck up, woman. I fucking hate that lady.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
I'm going to slit your throat one of these days.
Well, the farm's not much, but it's something.
Feeds the people. Can you upgrade this? No, I didn't. There we go. Finally. We'll have this equipped.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Would you shut the fuck up, woman?
I want to chit chat.
No, I want you to go the fuck away. Shut the fuck up, woman.
What gave you the idea we're friends? You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
I knew you would help us.
I suppose that's something worth building. Whatever it is.
Okay, the curse app finally installed. Excellent. Screw it off.
What?
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
What one was there? Was the chemistry one that I can make? Ah, yeah, there it is.
All this walking's wearing me out.
Some shit like that for a curse. Fuck it. Let's see. What is it? I'm gonna drop you off, Kate. So
hey.
Point out what you need, and I'll get right on it.
Actually, let her just keep that shit. Pipers, who I add to my team.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news?
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. Yes?
Just for the heck of it. Fuck. Dog meat. Don't know which. You know, that armor's for Preston.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement. So the Institute's won. Rumor going around is that it's all thanks to you. I suppose you're proud of yourself.
You've secured the Institute's future.
Oh, yeah? You know what this means, right? It means no one left to stop. Do you really think that's what...
I wouldn't expect you to...
Well, you... Because this new...
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
You two have fun together, Piper. Too bad we can't make it a threesome.
Never gonna happen, Kate.
I like Kate a little bit.
Ah,
So, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was going to the middle of the ocean to check for boogeymen. Fucking curse is being retarded as shit. Fucking, I'm gonna have to tell him to curse. Libertarian. I should be able to make it there. What the fuck is that? Oh my fucking goodness, don't be doing this again. Should be able to make it there.
Hey, who's there?
No one.
You are so dead.
I got him.
No, thank you. I have better things to do. Oh my fucking goodness, could you not fuck with the screen? Fix, you fucker, fix. Can you save underwater? So I'm gonna turn this fucking game off, because it's deciding to shrink the screen. Because apparently, every time you motherfucking do something, it decides to be a douchebag. Okay, Fallout 4. Preparing to launch Fallout 4, says Steam. Just launch it. Launch it. There we go. Now we should be able to continue. From there, we continue our journey deep under the sea. Maybe it's a uranium enriching facility under the water. That could explain why the growth of all those Myrlix contaminations that they're talking about. And the oceanological bullshit. Thingamajig. Could be it. Could not be it. Gotta check anyway, so. Swimming under the ocean, as you see. Is that a giant rock in front of me? Yes, it is. I can see the facility up ahead. Ooh, baby. I cannot wait. Oh, fuck. No. No. I don't want to be trapped here. Fucking bullshit. That's it. Can I use a jetpack underwater? So you gotta be careful when you're doing this bullshit, or else you're gonna get caught. Fuck.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll fight.
Lou, we're not alone here. Found them and they do not look friendly.
I'm not in the mood for you douchebags. Let's see. Should not have fucked with me. Take care of this really quickly, and she's higher up. Okay. Here. I want to switch back to my other armor because I have better rad protection. And since I can't use it underwater, fucking bullshit. Wish there was a fucking rebreather. this? Oh, it's a rock. Okay, let's see. Shit to my left. I really want to check it out, but I don't want to endanger myself from getting to my location that I want to get to by going after it. But they look so important. Oh my goodness, you better not fucking make me get stuck in places. My left was the glowing shit. It's over there. After this point, it looks like I can actually make it there. Whatever the fuck that is, it looks cool as shit. I think it's a ship, but it was glowing earlier. It's a ship. This is lights. Oh, since we're here. Slowly dying here. I should really stop trying to fuck around and finding stuff. I can easily. Are you shitting me? I can actually drown with this? Okay, I thought I had infinite motherfucking ability to breathe underwater. But no, you don't. You actually need a motherfucking rebreather. Great.
It was an honor to fight at your side. Ready for the next mission, sir?
If this guy just waits out here when outside the Institute, then I might as well just leave next to him. And then just swim my fucking way out there. Getting close to it, and we are there, almost. So we gotta find the main building out of this mining complex, underwater mining complex, and hopefully there is actually one. Dive. Okay, let's see. There we go. This looks important as shit. Much the same shit as before. Okay, okay, here we go. Just more dumping grounds, more dumping grounds. Fuck. Up, 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 up. It's not this direction, so that means... we are looking for this direction. Okay, so we got the destinate direction. Fucking wow. Okay, let's see. So it's not, so it goes that way. So we go up an angle. So trails all the way over there. Huh. Is there a meaning behind this trail? Hmm. I think the first thing I gotta do is find myself a motherfucking rebreather. I'll leave it here, so now I always remember where to go, but I'm gonna head south. Okay, let's see. Nothing that way, nothing that way. Nope. That's the whole entire point. Why do something that's safe? I want to find a giant submarine, and I think I found a giant ship again, so let's see. What can we see? Towards the giant ship we go. Fucking... fucking invisible walls again. I would cheat and put total god mode on just to explore those areas, but I don't want to. sunk ship over there. Jack shit over there. Crashed ship over there, but you know, can't get to that because fucking Fallout's team didn't want us to have any fun. Where the fuck am I? Big ship below that ship. Oh, what do we have here? Do we have an illegal invest? Would it be? What is the boating protocol for scaving a ship under the water? I have no fucking clue what that would be called. Or what it would be. What the fuck is that? Guess it's just a distortion of that floating island get up. Let's see. Floating microphones. The bob in the ocean. Something about this ship that they wanted to get back, which means perfect place to scavenge. Go for some air and some rat away. So it's not the top, is it at the top? I think it's the bottom. Well, that was interesting. So let's see. Another sunken ship over there. A sunken ship over there. Pile of sunken ships over there, but I can't get to it because of fucking boundaries. By boundaries, I mean fucking invisible walls. And it looks like a motherfucking submarine. Which means we have something to do with that. Is that floating on the water? I It's another salvaging job. This time it's an airplane. There's the rest of an airplane down there too. What are those pipes? Bomber, all right. Looks like it.
The sooner we get out of this radiation, the better.
Oh man, the whole entire room moves, sinks below and rises. Man. Welp. To the ship we go. Ooh, it's a Horizon aircraft. That means if I don't get caught on shit like I'm doing, okay, that's it. TG. Yeah, because the fucking getting caught on it. Okay, let's see. This should give me enough time to search this fucker. So it would stop getting. Am I physically standing up? Is that why it's getting me caught on all this shit? Okay, let's just fucking. Where is the recorder? I need to find a recorder so I can learn the data about the crash. Is it in there? Or does it not exist? Oh, this one doesn't have one. That is sad. I still won't be able to collect it. Another crash ship over there, next to, underneath.
Close to that ship.
Let's see what else is there. There's that pipeline thing, which I think has something to do with other shit. I really want to figure out where the fuck it's going to. Is that a little fort? It is. Oh man. Perfect place for somebody to live. Fuck, it's not me that's gonna live here.
Yes.
Potato plant. Someone could easily live here. Someone did live here. They were sending people off. It's a bitch to repair this place if you get hit by something, but you could pretty much do it. Gotta get a water purifier set up. Which I think I just spotted it. This fills up this car with clean water. Yeah, it does. Let's see. Okay. Oh, there we go. There's those pipes again. More pipes. Let us see. Had a terminal. The fuck was that? Is that a whale? Looks like a dead whale over there. It's just a pipeline. This pipeline stuff is really fucking big. There's so much shit under the water. I don't understand why there's no motherfucking rebreather if they put so much motherfucking time into underwater. Look at this shit, there's so much. The fuck was the point if you're just gonna fucking, you know, douchebag it up by not having you able to do anything? There's that invisible wall, now it's fucking visible underwater. There it is, invisible wall. There's a valve here. Let's see what that was. For Kenny. Getting done with wanting to explore the ocean. Cause there's no fucking rebreather and I haven't found one ever. So let's deactivate total god mode cause I don't see a point in continue searching through there. Did TDR turn off? Says it's disabled. One way to check. Okay, where is it? Grenade. Well, the cat mine will do. Oh yeah, it's working. What kind of motherfucking... I don't want to even know. I just turned the power on for something. I see why there's a fat man here. Okay. What should I unlock now? I don't like the new assault rifle's design. I like the old one better. The one from Fallout 3. Had more character, in my opinion. Spectacle Island. Make sure the wires to the generator are all connected properly. Last thing we need is another short blowing out the generator, Randy. Generator must be on before turning on the signal tower. I suggest you stay out of the water when flipping the generator switch. Just saying. Okay, next. You'll know the signal is playing when you'll just know. Once the feedback goes away, it will sound like there's nothing coming out of the speakers. There is, but only Myrlurks can hear it. Oh. Fucking wow. What kind of fucker builds a place like that? Is it to stop the Myrlurks from coming here, or is it to fucking, you know, get the Myrlurks to come here? Thank goodness. How big is this area that I can work with? Ooh, wow, that's a lot of area. See what was in there.
That's it.
Ooh, baby, hopefully I can shred that stuff up. And more Mire Lurks.
Dang. Lost.
Can't move that. Oh, I also removed the oh shit. Okay. I need to make a connector point. Fuck. I've been paying attention to what I was doing. Okay. So I need, I think, a large pylon, so copper and ceramic. Gotta go on the hunt for copper and ceramic. Should be some shit over here. Steel. Where the fuck could ceramic be? Ceramic be? Ceramic be? Where the fuck could ceramic be when you fucking need it? Maybe I can move something over there. Place looks big enough. Can I please recycle these boats? Hmm. hardened sniper rifle. Vacuum tubes. Still haven't found any damn ceramic. Guess I could just cheat this place into perfection. I don't feel like doing that though. I feel like actually hunting the shit down. Trying to make an effort to actually make this place a good place to live. By hard work. There should be shit inside here then. Nope. Place got fucked. But whatever the fuck happened here, that is. So we got the copper, now I just need ceramic. Because of the radioactive barrels. Is that noise? Let's find everything we can open. And this place is filled with resources.
Nice.
Can't keep you out.
Lock's really strong.
Fucking wow.
Got it. Won't be able to pick this.
Fuck it, cheat mode enabled. Just cheat this island to perfection. I don't have time to care about it. I want to find actual missions. Consider themselves a success. All I give a shit about is actual missions.
Sweet.
One threat in their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Oh, this could actually be the one of the housing complexes. Put beds in here, some lights. Good place to put people. As long as they don't mind it. I think it'd be cool. That sucks. Well, there was no reason to go back up there anyways. Just an idea to get it to work. Do not feed the bears. Found a way to do it without having to buy myself more shit. Also means I could start a house over there too.
There he is.
You need ceramic for up ones and down ones, but not side to side ones. Strange.
Okay. I guess we'll have to cheat it in.
Workshop. Now I can just store all the shit I create. Might as well stop the stream so I can do this, not waste time, people's time, but I haven't had to watch this. Let's get past it. Nope.